and welcome back from what we hope was an incredibly fun summer vacation.
Today is Monday, August 22nd, 2016, and the first day of the 2016/2017 school year.
Today for lunch is, well, we don't really know, but we're sure it's gonna taste pretty good.
Attention Golden View, if you are having trouble opening your locker, there is a teacher in each wing of the school who has a locker key. Just find out who that teacher is and ask them nicely if they can open it for you.
If you are having trouble with anything else, like where your classes are, what your schedule looks like, or whatever, Ms. Camille is happy to help you in the office. You can also ask any teacher or staff member to help you out. The teachers and staff here at Golden View are oh so nice.
Okay, Golden View, because this is the first GVTV episode of the school year, we thought it would be helpful to give you a rundown of what to expect when you watch announcements every day.
There are three objectives to GVTV. Number one, we deliver school news to you each and every day. Number two, we reinforce school expectations like school rules and procedures. And number three, we strive to entertain you guys with weekly segments like Book Talk Tuesday, Word Up Wednesday, Trendy Thursday, and Social Skills 101.
Speaking of weekly segments, here's the first episode of Mindful Monday, which is GVTV's way of helping you develop social and emotional skills.
And finally, remember Golden View, there's no such thing as a stupid question, at least most of the time, sometimes.
And a special shout out to Sarah McCabe,
Ballhang Mamakunian,
and Slade Schuster.
Good luck, little seventh graders.
We love you all.
Mwah.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a fantastic first day.